We're gonna twist up these three colors and use that to make a vase. We have orange, lavender, and yellow. Let's twist it up. The distribution of the colors on this one are really nice. I'm gonna heat this up really quick so I can clean up these lines. All right, we're all done. I'm really liking the way this one turned out. This vase is 10 inches tall, 6 inches wide, and took me just under 5 pounds to make. Let me know what you think.